The following exercise utilizes a contract and hold technique followed by a slow controlled lift. The use of a metronome is beneficial for this exercise. The hold is for 6 seconds while the slow controlled lift is at least for 6 seconds.